The keyboard lighting color on Lenovo Legion laptops can be customized by using the included iCUE software. After opening the iCUE app, we should be on the home screen, which is divided into two sections, Profiles and Devices. The Profiles section shows the currently selected lighting profile. Creating lighting profiles for different games and apps can be a great way to highlight your most commonly used keys for those programs. Here are examples of profiles for FPS games, MOBAs, as well as a basic work profile. Clicking the Profiles tab pulls down all our saved profiles, and clicking the plus icon lets us create a new one. Clicking the hamburger icon toggles an options bar that lets us create folders, copy, import/export, and delete. We can also search, rename, remove, and reorganize all our lighting profiles. Selecting an individual profile brings up the Edit Profile box. In this box, we can link the selected lighting setup to a specific program, as well as customize our profile icon and background. The Devices box shows all connected devices that are compatible with iCUE. The Dashboard tab gives us an inside look at various system diagnostics. Clicking the plus icon on the tab allows us to toggle which diagnostic boxes we want to see. Each box can be dragged around and placed in any order. The hamburger icon on each box allows us to resize it, pin it to its current space, or remove it from view. The Instant Lighting tab is the easiest way to change the static color of the keyboard. The Settings tab lets us look at device settings as well as the iCUE program settings. Under General, we can adjust the basic settings as well as check for updates. OSD stands for On-Screen Display. We can customize the OSD, drag the example box to the position we want it to appear in, and customize the list of applications that have the on-screen display enabled. Now that we understand what each tab does, we can start customizing our keyboard. Back on the Home menu, select the device we want to create a profile for. Click the plus icon to create a new profile and change the name by double-clicking it or by clicking the pencil icon. Now that the profile is named, click Lighting Effects to start editing our keyboard lighting. Under Lighting Effects, click the plus button. The new effect will be set to the default spiral rainbow. Let's start by selecting the first group of keys we want to edit on the keyboard diagram. We can select multiple keys at a time by pressing the Control key while clicking on them, or by using the lasso tool. Next, open the Effects window and choose what color you want to apply to these keys. In this case, we will choose Static Color under Lighting Link and set the color and brightness. Click the plus icon to add another lighting effect. This new lighting effect will default to Spiral Rainbow until edited. Repeat the process until we have our desired profile set up. Depending on the computer, we might be able to add lighting effects to other features. In the case of the Legion Y740, we can apply effects to the power button, fan shroud, ports, and logo. iCUE also allows us to add stylish effects like rain, spiral rainbow, and color pulse. If you have any questions about iCUE and your Legion computer, you can visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.